Hey friends, YouTubers, comic book fans, everyone out there, welcome back to Comic Book Corner, and it's your host, of course, Spider Slayer. What's up, guys? We're here to do another comic book haul video. I apologize if this video is late, and I apologize if I have not been posting as many videos. And this month and next month, May and June, are just some crazy months for me. I'm in the process of getting ready to move. It's my daughter's first birthday this month, and there's just a ton of other things going on. Plus, there's other projects in the works for YouTube and Comic Book Corner Classic, CCC, and another channel that I'm getting ready to team up with on somebody. So there's a lot of stuff going on, and I hope to get on a regular schedule by July. All right, sorry about that. So July, looks like the magic month. I'm hoping now be a little bit more settled, that I can get back onto somewhat of a routine. So I know there's some videos I usually do, like The Walking Dead. I usually do the day it comes out or the next day. So, but that will be coming up shortly. Yeah, it's just crazy months, guys. And, you know, sometimes life gets, you know, things are important in life and you can't always upload on time. So it's tough. I use these haul videos as kind of like an update or a log of what's going on. So I just want to share that with you guys. And again, I appreciate your patience and taking the time to watch my videos. I do the best I can with them and try to get them on time. So with that being said, let's get to the main reason why we are watching this video, and that is this week's haul. So I made it to the store finally this week, and I said I was going to post this on Comic Book Corner Classic, where I pick up classic comic books. I don't always pick up that many to really do a haul video. So unless I do a major haul on classic comics, I'm going to still post the classic ones I pick up on here, and then I'll do the reviews over there. So with that being said, the first one that I picked up this week for an older comic was Web of Spider-Man issue number 1. It took me a long time to get this comic book. You know, Web of Spider-Man is a series. The volume 1 has been canceled for a long time. But the early issues were really, really good. And it was hard to find this number 1. But my store had an issue number 1. And man, am I glad that I picked this up. And I got it for a good price, and it's in decent condition. So this is an awesome issue to have in your collection. So I will be doing a review, a classic video review on this particular issue on Comic Book Corner Classic. For you guys who are not familiar with the channel yet, it's a comic book, same thing, Corn, C-O-R-N, and then it's Classic. So that's my other channel that I'd be doing reviews on classic comics. So Web of Spider-Man, issue number 1. So I got that one. And next I got was Web of Spider-Man issue number 7. Picture of the Hulk on there. Very cool cover. I don't think I have this one. I'm pretty sure I don't. I do have a lot of Web of Spider-Man issues, but I think they're a little bit later on in the series. So I'm going to try to see how many of these I can get, because they're really, really good price. They're like $2 an issue. So definitely happy with this. And I love old Spider-Man books. They're just great to read. So those were the two older comics I got. This week's comics I got was Batman issue number 9, Night of the Owls. The whole thing obviously continues. And the next one I got was Invincible 91. With you guys that are familiar with Invincible, in the last issue, Dinosaurus got his ass kicked by the Vulturemite leader. And I don't know if the guy's dead or not, but we have the fake Invincible, posing for him, you know, just filling in. And Mark looks like he's back and he's ready for action because he was infected by a virus. So this book looks really, really good. And next I got was Scarlet Spider, issue number 5. Great book, guys. I hope, I recommend this. This and Venom are great, great books. I recommend you adding these to your collection. Great, great books right now. Art in both of those books are phenomenal. Next, I got Green Lantern, issue number 9. And we got the Black Hands involved, but he is Indigo Tribe now. And also, Sinestro was part of the Indigo Tribe too, I think, in the last issue. So we're going to see what happens with that. And next, we have Suicide Squad, issue number 9 as well. It looks like it's starting a new story arc with Resurrection Man, so we'll see how that goes. Not too interested in Resurrection Man, but I do like this series. It's one of the few series I truly enjoy besides really Batman and Aquaman on the New 52. And last but not least, and I know you guys have been waiting very patiently for my review on this, but The Walking Dead, issue number 97, Something to Fear. Great covers. I can't wait for this story arc, man. I am going to post a review right after this video, so stay tuned for this one, guys, okay? Walking Dead, issue number 97. What a great cover. So stay tuned, guys. Again, I'm sorry about it being late, but that's everything that I got for the week. And guys, until the next comic book review, which is Walking Dead, issue number 97, this is Spider Slayer signing off, and thanks for watching Comic Book Corner. And if you haven't checked it out yet, check out Comic Book Corner Classic as well. Thanks, guys. Take care. Bye.